There's never been an entity more powerful, more dominant, more dangerous to the lives of his opponents in this business than this man, Brock Lesnar. Oh, short shot to the throat. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
There's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize?
He's got him up! Oh, no! Oh! No, not again! The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Lesnar with a massive fist.
And there's the reversal.
Ouch! And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Kane making a statement as we speak. You know, we could do an entire WWE Network series on Kane's pay-per-view moments and matches. One of them that'll always be memorable to me was WrestleMania 21. That's when the Big Red Monster competed in the first ever Money in the Bank ladder match. Oh, watch that match. It's awesome. If that last one didn't do it, this one will. Takes the upper hand here.
Oh, good night.
The first Money in the Bank ladder match. I just couldn't believe it. Kane in there battling, taking to the air, and completely knocking people's heads off. Imagine a 7-foot monster mixing it up on a Money in the Bank match. Oh, it was certainly impressive.
Did you hear the impact when Lesnar went down?
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
He saw that one coming.
You know, there's probably no right way to take on the beast that is Brock Lesnar, because he is an exceptionally difficult opponent. But there is a wrong way, and that's fighting him on the ground. You do not want to play that up-close game with this man.
Once again, momentum has changed.
Oh, my gosh! He got him!
He's setting up.
Scores with a tremendous move.
Take a look at this one more time. Never seen anything like it.
Oh, that was a heavy shot.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He is literally inches away from escaping the cage.
Man, things have gone from bad to worse for Brock Lesnar.
Kane is at
Kane puts it away. Kane with a tremendous win.